Hey everybody, my name is Mr. Hoiser, and this is my student, Lizzie McClam. And Lizzie and I are here to talk to you today about Math Night. Now Math Night is coming up on April 19th, and it's from 5:30 until 7. And it's going to be really a lot of fun. They're going to have math activities and math games. A lot of your teachers will be there, and Lizzie, there will be some pizza too.
Oh, wow, sounds really fun.
Sounds pretty good. So why don't we, Lizzie and I are going to kind of get guys excited about some math, so why don't we show them a problem, huh?
Okay.
All right. Come on over here. Let's see. How about, let's do 25 divided by 5.
Okay.
All right, so you know 25 divided by 5?
Yeah.
Is 5. 14.
14. Five. Okay, let me show you.
It's 14.
Well, I mean, you may be right, but I'm pretty sure that 5 into 25 is 5.
Oh, no, you're wrong there, Lizzie. Let me show you how it's done here. So, we have 5 into 25, right? So,
yeah.
You start over here, and 5 doesn't go into 2, right?
No.
So, we have to go next door to the 5. Yes. 5 goes into 5
but
one time.
I don't think that.
And then 1 times 5 is 5. And all I have to do now is subtract 25 minus 5 is 20, right? And I'll just keep it. And 5 into 20 happens 4 times, right?
Yes.
So 5 divided by 25 is 14. Make sense?
Okay. Now you said that 25 divided by 5 is 14.
Yes. Good mathematician. That's just not right. 5 times 5 isn't 25. I know that 14 times 5 is 25. Let me show you. Watch this and that'll probably explain it for you. So 14 times 5, right? So 1 times 5 is 5.
Actually.
And 4 times 5 is 20.
No,
and these are the two parts, and I just have to add those together. And 20 plus 5 is 25. There you go. 14 times 5, 25.
Okay, now I'm really positive that that is wrong. I mean, I know that you're my teacher, but in this instance, I'm pretty sure that I'm right. So, I'll prove it once again by using addition.
Addition, okay.
So I'm gonna put 5 14s on the board here.
Five, 25.